Okay, so this is my first tutorial, and this is also my first video on my channel. And this video is about how to do faction commands. Now, all you want to do, well, actually, no, I'm not doing anything, I'm just showing you a tutorial. So here I got all the faction commands that you can do. You can do F8, that creates a faction name. That just creates your faction name. You can make it whatever you want. And yeah, it says right here, create faction. F map shows if any factions are nearby. And a good friendly tip, make sure to build at least plus 500 away from spawn or negative 500 away from spawn. Now you might be wondering, what the heck are you saying? I mean, when you look into the X coordinates, like, okay, so I'm gonna bring up some footage of what that means, and press F3 and it shows you right there. I know it might be a little laggy since I'm using Camtasia, but just perfect for like recording your desktop and stuff and not the games. And it'll say X right below multiplayer chunk cache 441. It's gonna say 120 blah blah blah, but this is single player world, so I don't really need to care if I'm plus 500 or negative 500 away from spawn. And yeah, that was the example. Now let me go back and open back up to the notepad and XL Minecraft. Well, not XL Minimize, I'll play it later. Now, what you want? What was next? Okay, I'm still used to making normal tutorials, but I have to delete all the rest of the videos because I'm getting too much hate on them. I'm not gonna tell you my old channel name because it's already deleted. And this now on to the next thing. F/F close. Make sure faction private, so other people can't join. Then teleport to your base and sell yourself, then leave like a freaking troll, which is bannable. The next one is F set home. Set your faction base, not your normal home. If you set this as your faction base, you can also make it your normal home too, but it'll still react as a faction base. Also, the place where your faction members hang out, all they have to do is press F home. And yeah, F home is right here. Teleports you to your faction home. You need to have it set home first. F list shows you all the factions that are not deleted in the server you're on, which means all the factions that are currently, like, not currently, I don't know what to use for it, all the factions that were ever created. And this one's F claims land for your faction so other people can't open chests, use doors, switches, and not be able to place or break blocks on your claim land. And another friendly tip is make sure your power is around 13, 30. It should not be somewhere around 60 or 70 or people can claim on your land. Like, 8 blocks into your land, somebody can just go right on it. So it's not good to have that much people in your clan or faction, whatever you want to call it. So it's good to have like 3, 2, or 4. And F invite, then the player's name, invite the player to your faction because it should be on invite only. That just means you did F close, which is a good thing. And the next one's F join, your faction name, blah blah blah. Only will work if you haven't been invited to a faction unless the faction is not invite only, which means the faction leader did make it closed by not typing. By not typing /F close. Who cares if we pull all this stuff out? So, yeah. Actually, yes, I will. So, on to the next one. Like, say you invited a player, but he hasn't accepted at all. It can be weeks, days, months, year, who matter, as long as the server's still up. He can just go and accept it, but what you don't know is that they can be trolls. So, he just waits till you're offline, then accepts it. He goes to your base and just takes yourself and leaves. So you can just do FD invite player's name, exactly how it says right there, and F kick player's name, kicks player from your faction, and F mod the player's name, makes that person able to kick, invite, and claim land for your faction, basically an op, which means operator, and F admin gives your power of leading the faction to someone that you choose, and F tag means new faction name, and that just changes your faction name. So yeah, this has all been pretty much this tutorial on all the faction things. And just so you know, not all servers have all of these commands, so don't get pissed off that they don't have it. If you want, if you really want, all you have to do is ask the admin, if he's ever on, or the owner. So, yeah.